Here's a day in the life Palm Beach vacation edition. There's Michael. We stayed at the Tideline Hotel that's right on the water in Palm Beach. Started my day with an iced tea and a veggie omelet that came with potatoes. Then needed some relaxing, so we started at the beach, then moved over to the pool. Are you pool or beach people? We also had to get a drink. Two meals at the hotel this day. We met our friends and we got a truffle pizza, tuna poke nachos, and some sushi. Now, if you ever go to Palm Beach, you need to check out the Breakers Hotel. It's gorgeous. Then went to the meat market for this 5E seafood and steak restaurant. We got this short rib loaded bone marrow that later became the vehicle for bourbon shots, strip steak, goat cheese loaded scalloped potatoes, and cream spinach to share. Finished with a Amaro and then drinks at Cucina.